data present in your CRM will be accessible to the users based on their roles and profiles in your organization, as it's not essential to make them completely available for all of them. When you have confidential data in your CRM, it's good to restrict and grant access to only the ones who would definitely need that data. Sometimes the data you own might have to be shared with another user in your organization who doesn't have access to it. Say you are the regional manager of Zilker and hosted a trade show in which you now have gathered prospects. Now you want your field agents to follow up with them personally. Since your roles are different, your field agent isn't able to access the data of your prospects. In such situations, you can manually share the data that they need and define what they can do with the data that's shared with them. You can also configure multiple rules on how you want the data to be shared between roles, subordinates, and groups.